You're leaving forever.
Yes.
You'll need help.
Oh, who would help me?
I.
My lady.
What did you say? You want to take care of the lady, Larkin? Well, who's going to take care of you?
Chivalry demands to protect the damsel in distress.
Shing.
If you say so, your majesty.
What? She'll have to travel light.
The way a man does.
Yes, so goes the boy. We can steal one of Prince Godless's suits. Here, we'll get those things out of sight, and you can wait in your room.
No, no. Thank you. I don't need help from anyone. I'll go alone.
Over the wall?
Yes. I don't need help from anyone.
You'll be fine once you get past the water rats.
Rats?
Yes. They live on the edges of the stagnant pools, near the quicksand.
Quicksand?
Beyond the wall, which she must climb.
Climb?
It's 22 feet, and covered with slime.
Slime?
And infested with spiders.
Spiders?
The spiders are sweet compared to the snakes.
Snakes?
On the other side. Well, they won't hurt you unless, of course, you plan to go alone.
Oh, well, I was, but if I'm not, then it's so terrible out there.
Then you think of the second thought, then come with me. I know all the secret ways to set us free, over the hills and to the open sea.
And then where?
It's April, isn't it?
April?
Normandy is fine and fair. So Normandy is where we'll go. I can show you a beach where the peach blossom blows, and I know how to reach a man who knows a man who knows a cozy inn, a friendly place with rows of windows facing the sea. This time of year, the air I hear is fair and clear and Normandy. I know a meadow covered with mustard flowers golden as the sun, where a wondrous thing can happen when an April day is done. There's a moment after the sunset when the sky is suddenly green, and the world stands hushed and waiting for the first white stars to convene. See that emerald sky, you'll know the reason why. There's not another place I'd rather be.
Keep your Eldorado